Welcome to this week's Popoholics, a show for those who cannot get enough pop music. On Sarah's team this week, we have two boys from the band who named themselves after the sexiest dual carriageway on the planet, A1's Mark and Ben. Against them. Their plane may not have landed in their video, but we're very pleased it landed here in the studio today. It's Westlife's Kian! Siva, now can I just say I want equal support of both teams this week, please, okay? And I would like to point out, Sarah, as you know, Otis's team have won the last 2 weeks.
Not today.
But I've got every faith in you this week. I really think you're going to do it. So come on, the girls on this side, but
I'm
on
the girls.
I think you got it right first,
and the girls moving swiftly on. There we go. It brings us to our first video du jour. Now watch very closely, people, because I will be testing you on this video afterwards. Here are some girls who will no doubt get the boys buzzing. It's the Honeys with Not Even Gonna Trip.
Seems you only wanna lie to me. Guess I'll forget about all the things and everything you told me. Somebody's fudge upon.
Why you think I'm gonna let you play me?
Boy, you must think I'm really crazy. But I'm not even gonna trip about it, worry about it. I'm not even gonna trip over it, don't care about it. I'm not even gonna bug myself out about it. I'm not even gonna trip. Don't get to hear a thing you have to say. No need for you to try to explain. You're not wanna be trusted. So get rid of my phone number. You had no reason to call me for.
Film, which is coming out very shortly, and the Honeys lineup ever changing there. Of course, Heavenly back, Mariama out. What did we think of that one, Ben? What did you think of that?
I think it's great actually. I much prefer Heavenly.
Yeah.
There you go.
That was too much information. I didn't even ask that. But there you go.
I'm sorry. No, I think it's terrible.
Bryan, what do you think of that one?
I think I think it's really cool. I think they've made a change and I think they're starting to sound really, really American.
Yeah, they do.
It's
really cool. They look really slick.
Really sexy
they?
As well, yeah. It's
Well, I don't know. Anyway, this brings us on to our round two, which is our Did You Spot It round. Now, this is an individual round. There will be one point for each correct answer. You cannot confer with the rest of your team.
Do we need this
okay? No buzzers, no conferring, there'll be no throwing across. And first up, it's Ben. I hope you're watching closely, Ben. What colour, sorry, it's not Heavenly, your question. What colour was Selena's headscarf?
Oh, blue. It was blue. Definitely...
No shouting.
Right, pink.
Shh. Pink is the correct answer. 1 point for Sarah. Pink.
Nobody told us.
He was shouting out then, but it is
no
actually his turn.
No conferring with the audience either. They all told him.
Bryan, simmer, okay? Otherwise, you're going to have to go stand in the corner. All right, Bryan, this is your question. What did Selena's T-shirt have written on it?
Ow.
I love Bryan.
Did you get a bonus point?
That was on the back, but on the front it said princess.
I was going to say that.
A point for that.
You didn't give me a chance.
Who wore the white stringy top? This is for you, Mark. Who wore the white stringy top? Heavenly, 2 points for Sarah's team.
Okay.
Kian, simmer. Who was the famous chick on TV?
Janet.
Moving in the background.
Janet.
Janet Jackson.
Can you see?
Janet Jackson.
Sorry, you've got to be cruel to be kind. I said there was no conferring.
He didn't confer. I just showed
him.
Hello, we didn't confer, I just said.
I'm sensing a mad bias here, people.
Otis's team have no points, and out in the lead for the first time ever, Sarah!
I
find
that an absolute disgrace.
It's video time now, or you'll be doing lines in a moment, okay? Now to some lovely people who've been inspiring us all morning with Prize Idiot. Their last single was number one. Brother, this is the lovely Steps with Stomp.
Everybody with my work is done. Sure, I'm looking fine. I know.
moment there. And you would know, of course, the manager would be very angry, wouldn't he? Because you share the same
certainly
manager.
Certainly would, but I must say that there's actually a different manager in that. Yeah. And we've got the same manager at the steps, and I've never met that bloke in the video. So.
Yeah,
Tim
Byrne, what are you playing? That manager. Isn't you in that video, you
that's
little
minxie. That's the new hired image manager.
Do you like that? Do you like that one, though?
Yeah, it's good.
It's nice. Nice
I like that, actually. Song, I think that's a good song.
Yeah. Kian, did you like that one?
Yeah.
I preferred the original. Really everybody clap your hands. That was much better.
No, but that isn't an original of it. It might just sound
no,
a little
sample,
bit similar.
No, the sample of the track. Yeah. But I think it's very, very well done.
Okay.
Very well done.
So you would that would get you dancing, would
I
it?
I think it should be called Stink instead of Stump.
We like, do you? I'm sure they love your songs as well. Anyway, moving swiftly on.
That's why they've been hammering.
Round two. Come on! Simmer. Round two, our Monsters of Pop Band. Now, you know how this one works. One of the faces that you're going to see next, you're going to see four faces, one of which belongs to Steps. I want to know who the others are. There's a possible 1 point for each correct answer. You've got 20 seconds to look at your monsters, and you can confer, which is the very, very good news, thank goodness. Otis, your very cheeky team are up first. This is your identity.
Lisa.
Have a little look. You see, I think your hair's very easy on this one. Very easy. Okay, I'm going to have to ask for your answers in about 5 seconds.
Hold up a
Four
minute.
4 seconds.
What the chip?
One. Okay. Otis.
All right, we
you're
got.
Have your definitive okay,
we
hair.
Got that hair. We said was Lisa Steps.
Eyes.
The eyes are definitely Abs from Five.
Nose.
The nose.
We don't know.
It's you, Kian.
All right, we're going to go with Kian. We're going to go with the nose from Kian. And then the chin. The chin, I don't know.
Rachel
from Best of Seven.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
I can let you know that you've got two right. Let's have a look at the real people. The hair was Lisa and Steph. The eyes were Abs. The nose was Louise.
Right, the nose was Louise.
Kian, I'm sorry about that. And the lips were Bobby Williams. So there you go. So that gives the Otis team two. Sarah, this is your monster.
Okay, all right, okay.
Okay,
which one's the Steps?
Oh my gosh, she's amazing.
Think about it, girl.
No,
you're in the lead at the moment. 10 seconds.
Three seconds.
Two.
This is hard.
Sarah.
This is
real.
That's hard.
Oh, please, come on.
Okay.
Okay, the mouth, the chin is definitely Faye.
That's definitely Faye.
Yeah.
Okay, Beanie is Craig
Who's
David.
The hat?
Oh, Craig
yeah,
David.
Craig David. David.
Okay, the eyes.
The eyes.
The eyes.
I know.
Oh, I know it, and I'm going to see it and go, of course, I know
quickly,
it.
Quickly.
And the nose.
Okay, and nose.
And nose is Christina Aguilera. I'm just guessing.
Okay, well, I can tell you that you got one right in that.
Wow.
The hair was Craig David, you were right. The eyes were Martine McCutcheon. The nose was Natalie Appleton, all seen. And the mouth was Lisa.
The mouth was fake.
I had the wrong information here, which means, can I have an answer from upstairs, please? Two right to Sarah's head. And at the end of the very manic round two, I can confirm the Otis team have got two, but still out in the lead with 4 points. It's Sarah's team! Coincide with the relaunch of the cult series on BBC Two, here are 2065 with Thunderbirds. Five, count it down. Four, three, two, one.
Gee, I hope Tintin's listening. She really digs this number.
Great.
boring, I would have to say yes, m'lady, because I think it's very boring indeed. What do you think, Kian? Oh, go on, disagree.
No, we love it.
I think it's a very good video.
Did you?
It's manual.
Some great legs. 80s, what did you think
about that one? Oh, can I just stress that the fellas don't like the video because of the music, it's because of the women's that's up in
there. Okay, all right.
In that case, I like it too.
We like it because of the steps looking like
it. I thought it was rubbish. I really thought it was rubbish.
Say what you mean, Ben.
No, don't
hold it back.
I'm going to try and beat around the bush a little bit more. I
didn't like
it at all.
Okay. So, do you
like it? I've seen this noted before, but it really is overwhelming how much Noel Gallagher looks like Parker.
It's true.
It's overwhelming.
Yeah, there is that.
You know, who came first, you wonder?
No, I know. Well, maybe they still operate each other. Anyway, yeah, who knows? This brings us to round three. Now, normally at this point, we get the little xylophone things out, or glockenspiels, really? If you're being posh. But this week, this is my favourite round in the history of rounds, because this is our freestylers round, and this week we're not checking out our captain's musical ability, freestyler. It's their dancing ability that we want to know about. Headphones on. In there, they're going to hear a song that nobody else is going to hear, and the teams have got to guess what style they're dancing in or what video they're acting out. There's a possible 2 points, one for artist and one for song title here. And first up, Sarah, you're first. And for people at home, if you want to play the song, if you want to play the game, then shut your eyes now, because this is the song that Sarah is going to be acting. It'll be on your screens right now. There you go. Okay, Sarah, take
is that right? Are these my headphones?
Stand there, get those headphones on.
Ready?
Okay. And I don't want any mouthing. You've got to dance. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go.
I'm sorry.
A smoochy one. Definitely a romantic
Craig
smoochy.
Craig David.
Word.
Not a what song.
You're good at this.
2 seconds. Okay, what do you think? I've got a final answer now. No more moves from Sarah, and face the other way so that you can't move.
Oh, When Two Becomes One by the Spice Girls.
No!
Yes!
Where did that come out?
Me and my pop.
Honestly, I did not say anything to them.
I'm not sure.
Where did that come from?
So that is 2 points to Sarah's team. Otis, you're up, mate. Awesome. Here's your headphones. If you're at home, you want to play this, then close your eyes now, because this is what Otis
only dance to R&B, by the way, so if this
have a little look. There you go. Okay, Otis, good luck with this one.
Buddy, turn around here.
Concentrate,
what did you
boys.
Give me this for?
Here we go.
Yeah, baby, give us some.
Is it playing, Otis?
6, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh! There's no way. There's no way.
Oh my God, that was so lovely.
5, 6, 7, 8.
That was, in fact.
Thank you very much.
No, they did say, you said steps there, didn't you? I heard Brian say it, actually. 5, 6, 7, 8, which is 2 points to you, which means at the end of round three, we have 4 points over here to Otis's team, but still in the lead with 6 points in Sarah's team.
Onto
our final round of mayhem. And this is our buzzers round. And really, do your talking with your buzzers. Let's have a listen, Brian.
It cuts out.
But basically, the buzzers, we know that they work. And what's going to happen, you've got videos that I'm going to play in fast rewind. I want the name of the song and I want the name of the artist, all right? And what I want is hands on the table so there's no cheating. Right to the edge of the tables. No shenanigans in this round. And Sarah, your team first. What number would you like?
What number do you want?
Number two.
Here we go.
Okay,
it comes up on here.
Right, let's check it out, babies. And remember, I want to hear the buzzers. I don't want any
jealousy. Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
Otis, it's actually your turn to
choose. Number seven, please.
Here we go. I'm just getting this one out. Hang on a minute. Do talk amongst yourself. Number seven. Here we are. That was very quick on Otis's team. I hope you can do as well with this one.
Straight shooting.
Here we go. And it's playing in rewind now. Let's have a look.
A Venga Bus.
Another 2 points for Otis's team. Now, can we just check
Sarah's
buzzer?
Check
Sarah's buzzer. Can I take warn you, for anyone thinking there might be cheating going on here, there's no chance of cheating because the buzzles cancel each other out. So, Sarah, what one would you like next? You are still in the lead.
Come. Number five, please, Kate.
Here we are.
More beating life than winning.
I think this one's a little bit more tricky. Here we go. Get those hands in, buddies.
Sweet female attitude and flowers, y'all.
Have a look.
Woo, come on.
Have just got another two points, please. Yeah. Final scores are, here we are, Sarah's have got Otis, but Otis 6 points. Otis's teams are way out there with 10 points. Yeah. 3 weeks in a row, Otis is the man. Sarah, maybe next week will be your week, hun. Who knows? But you've been watching Popoholics, where we have been addicted to pop. See you next week.